Pretty impressive sell, huh? I mean, I know it's not likely that Banner will transform into the Hulk at the worst possible time during our mission, but you can't be too careful. In any case, it turned out to be useful for keeping a certain god of mischief out of the way. Now we can concentrate on finding the Tesseract without any more distractions, right?
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to be locating the Tesseract.
We are. The model's locked, and we're sweeping for the signature now.
Yeah, let me get your cube back.
What is Phase 2? Phase 2 is S.H.I.E.L.D. uses the cube to make weapons.
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doc? Loki is manipulating
I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to build weapons of mass destruction.
Transport 6650 Bravo, please relay confirm codes. What's your haul? Over.
Mercenaries to carry out evil plan. Ooh. Over.
Captain America is on threat.
We are. He was really that naive. S.H.I.E.L.D. monitors potential threats.
A big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius billionaire philanthropist.
Future champions,
man. Excuse me. Do we come to your planet and blow stuff up?
You need to step away.
Sorry, kids, you don't get to see my party trick after all.
Bruce, you gotta fight it.
Funny?
Anthony, come.
We got a perimeter breach. Hostiles are in shield gear. Call out at every junction.
About to get set.
Romanoff. Do you copy?
Thank you.
on the suit.
Yeah. Engine 3, I'll meet you there.
Escort 6-0, proceed to Wishbone and engage hostile. Don't get too close.
Stanley,
at your service.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get off of me, you big ape! No!
Let's see what you got. I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
What's our next move?
Let's see what we got.
Sure about this?
How does it feel to be a genius?
Drive-through?
To run on some form of electricity.
Well, you're not wrong.
Okay, the relays are attacked.
What's our next move?
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Thank you.
Stark, we're losing altitude.
Yeah, noticed.
Hmm? Ooh. Ah! Are you ever not going to fall for that?
Jessa?
The humans think us immortal. Should we test that?
Move away, please. You like this? Even I don't know what it does. You want to find out?
No!
You're going to lose. You lack conviction.
I don't think I'm going.
So that's what it does.
Is down. Guess he never did get you to sign them. There was an idea. Stark knows this. Called the Avengers Initiative. The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people. See if they could become something more. Phil Coulson died still believing in that idea. heroes.
I'm not marching a furious fife.
Neither am I. Right now, we gotta put that behind us and get this done. Now, Loki needs a power source. If we can put together a list...
Metapersonal. He wants to beat us, he wants to be seen doing it. He wants an audience.
This is opening night, and Loki, he's a full-tilt diva. He wants flowers, he wants parades, he wants a monument built to the skies with his name plastered.
Go where?
I'll tell you on the way. Can you fly one of those jets?
I can.
Staff are reminded that the propellers are not to be used.
You should start charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
Thanks. You got a suit?
Yeah.
And suit up.
Agent McGurk, in the control room, please. Everything needs doing, and nobody else is doing it. But keep it out of the way.
You might as well figure it out.